Nadine Visser, last year you participated at the World Junior Championships. This year is the first year that you are a senior and under 23. A bronze medal as an heptathlete in the hurdles. How do you feel?
I'm happy because I have a medal, but I'm not so happy with the race. My start was very good. The second part of the race, I couldn't accelerate that good I did yesterday, so that was not so good. But I'm happy that I have a medal, and
that's 13:01 is your time.
Yeah, the time is okay. I hope to do better, but I should be happy with this medal. Yes.
What were you expecting?
Yeah, I was expecting to race a good final. I felt good before, and in the car room, I felt really good. I was like, okay, I'm gonna win. Now Naomi's Baden was the top favorite, so she ran a very fast time. So, but I could have been second. But what I said, I'm happy with the medal.
Thank you very much.